Hi, welcome to this question right here. So, Andy, that's my name right there, is paid based on the base salary, pays plus commission for selling furnitures, right? So it's a pretty good job out there. So selling something, you not only get the base salary, also get a little bit commission. So what happens in 1 week, he sold $5,000 worth of furniture, but he was only paid $550. So for the first equation, just by reading that first sentence right there, okay, for that week, what happened is he was paid $550. So that is how much money he earned, okay? But we know that the money that he earns is only based on the commission plus the base salary. So we don't know how much the commission is, so let's use C for that. But it was based on the $5 worth of furniture. So there's your $5 furniture worth of the goods that he sold, and plus the base salary. So we don't know the base salary, so let's put a B right there. So that's your first equation for the first sentence right there. And another week later, I was paid $450. So $450 this time, because I only sold $3,500 worth of furniture. So here's my commission, which I don't know. Sorry, excuse me, don't know yet. But I know I sold this much of the furniture, and I still don't know my base salary. Okay, so those are my two equations right over here. ABC right here, we have what is the rate of commission? That is the commission C right here. And what is my weekly base salary? And that is the B. Okay, so to figure out these two things out, we either have to solve this in terms of an elimination or substitution. Now, it's really your call. I'm going to use elimination because the B and B right here is the same. Do you see that? So if I simply just draw a line down here and say, how about if I just take the first equation and subtract the second equation, the B and B now is gone. Now I can just focus in on my commission rate, which is the C right there. So let's go ahead and figure out the math right here. We've got 550 minus 450, it's just 100. And 5,000 C minus 3,500 C, it's actually 1,500 C right there, okay? And the math I'm going to solve right here will be just 100 divided by 1,500, and we got ourselves 1 over 15. So the C is just 1 over 15. So what that's trying to say is that's the rate of your commission. Like I'm getting paid only on 1/15th of my the furniture that I've sold, okay? So what is my rate of commission? If you want to change that into decimals, it will be 0.0666. And if you times by 100%, that would be 6.6%. So right here for A, your answer should be 6.67%. Okay? Now for B, what's the weekly salary base? Well, if I know that my C is 1/15, why not take that number and plug in, let's say the first one or the second one. Let's say I plug into the first one. So it'd be 550 equals to 1/15 of my $5,000 and plus the B. Okay? So if you do that quickly, it'll be $5,000 divided by 15. Okay, I got $333 here. And then take the 550 minus this, you'll get a B. Okay? I got a bunch of fractions, so I'm trying to do all the work in my calculator right away. So my base salary for this one is actually 216.6 and repeating, okay? But since it's a money, so it'll be 6.7. Let's cross out the repeating sign right up here, okay? So it'll be just 6.7. All right, if you want a fraction, it will be just 650 over 3. So that's my base salary right there. I'm going to use the money symbol, so 216 and over, 0.67. cents. Okay? So that's how much money the base salary that I'm getting. Okay? Even selling nothing at all, I still got $216.67. Now for the last part right here, how much does I earn if he sold $7,000 worth of furniture in 1 week? So we're trying to figure out the final demand that I earned if I can sell this much. Well, I already know my the commission, and I know my base salary right here. So what that means is, this is what I'm earning. So I'm going to say put an earn right here, and I'm going to make that equal to the commission rate, which is 1/15th of my $7,000 worth of furniture that I've sold, and I'm gonna plus my base salary, which is the $216.67. And because of that, I will be taking the 1 over 15 times 7,000 plus the 67. And I got myself $683.34. Pretty good, hey? Hopefully that will survive, since Vancouver is such an expensive place to live in. Okay, there you go. Those are your answers. Thanks for watching.